Hello everybody. This is How to Be the Fidget Spinner with 10 Pieces. My name is Daniela and I'm gonna make it easy peasy. So you need 1 2x4 piece with holes in the middle. See, there's 3 holes. We also need a technical bar piece, and it also should have this cross looking thing. I don't know what it's called. You need 3 of these circle flat pieces. And one of them is special because it has a hole. You can do any colors you want. I just picked blue because it's my favorite color. You need 2 of these rounded circle pieces. I should just say cylinders. And I added 1 texture one just for fun. I hope you can see that one. Yeah, I can. And 1x2s, some nice 1x2s, and let's get started. So, first need this piece, and let's use these. As you can see, we are gonna add these on the edges, some nice pieces. I know I talk a lot. I'm gonna use glue piece. Let's use these. As you can see, we are gonna add these on the edges. Some nice pieces. I know I talk a lot. I'm gonna use glue piece in the middle. We're gonna need these pieces and I'm gonna add them onto the back. See how it's going? Now we need this piece, this, just to slide through. And we're gonna add this piece like this, so it doesn't. Now you can see, this can spin. I'm not gonna spin like this because it will fall. I don't want that catastrophe to happen. And now we need this piece. Nice textural brick. And add it like that. See what's going on. Now we need to add this piece onto that. I know you're saying it won't work. See? Now if you push it. Oh my god. Look at that. Your very own fidget spinner.